think not telling you was a way to keep the dream alive, you know? So there was at least someone out there, and not this strange new person I've become. Is someone compensating for a crap personal life by schmoozing his way up the career ladder?
Crap personal life?
Go ahead and climb your greasy pole.
You know what, I will.
Just don't come whinging to me when you realize that you're empty inside.
No danger of that.
Good.
Excellent.
Fantastic.
But here I stand. Now
I've realized that no matter where you are, or what you're doing, or who you're with, I will always, honestly, truly, completely love you.